Breaking overnight, homicide detectives were called out to Lexington and Clay after a man was shot and killed just south of Fairground Park. Police say that the shooting happened just before 1 this morning. The victim died at the scene. News 4 is working to get an update on the search for the suspects this morning.